Okay guys, today I'm going to do my third Oracle database activity. So before watch this video, you have to watch my other previous two videos because then you won't be able to do this activity without watch that previous two videos. Okay, today I'm going to do enable auditing in Oracle database. So the first question is, connect to the Oracle database as SYS user using SQL Plus. I'm going to connect it to using SQL Plus. Okay, let's see how to connect. Type connect SYS as SYS DBA. Okay, and enter your unique password, connected, and now I'm going to the second one, check the audit parameter set in the database. Okay, I'm going to show audit parameters, show parameter audit. Okay, you can see audit trail. Okay, these are the additional information to this activity. Please read these additional information. And the third one is, if that audit trail value is set to none, then you have to set audit parameter to DB. That's mean that perform this only for is the this you have to perform these queries to if that DB not is disabled. That's mean if this DB not showing, it's not showing, then you have to set it. These are the coding parts. You have to type alt system set audit trail equal db scope equal sp5. Next, after run this, you have to shut down immediately and start up. Actually, after alt system, once this command is executed, and make sure you shut down the database instant and start up again in order to apply the alteration and perform following commands to shut down and start up. These are the commands. Okay, we have to do this if there is no audit trail DB. And the next one, after that run this, you have to again run show parameter audit, then it will show these details. The next question is, check the audit option. So first we create a new user called audit test. Before do this, I'm going to create a SYS user using this. Okay, go to new, type SYS, and username also SYS, and password you can type any password. I'm going to type my unique password. And you have to set your first activity password. We set that password. You have to set that password and change it to SYSDBA. And I'm going to test it. Test status success. Now I'm going to connect. Okay. ओके इट्स कनेक्टेड. नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट ओके नेक्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू फर्स्ट वी गेट द न्यू यूजर कॉल ऑडिट टेस्ट बट फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू ऑल्टर सेशन सेट द ओरेकल स्क्रिप्ट ट्रू. आई एम गोइंग टू ऑल्टर द सेशन ऑल्टर ऑल्टर सेशन सेट ओरेकल स्क्रिप्ट एंड इक्वल ट्रू सिलेक्टेड एंड रन सेशन ऑल्टर्ड. ओके नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट टाइम गोइंग टू क्रिएट यूजर ऑडिट टेस्ट. दिस क्रिएट यूजर ऑडिट टेस्ट आइडेंटिफाइड बाई यूजर बाई ऑडिट टेस्ट बिकॉज आई हैव ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड सम कोड इन पार्ट्स बिकॉज एक्चुअली इट्स टेक सम टाइम टू डू. सो देन आई हैव ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड दिस सम कोड इन पार्ट्स. आई एम गोइंग टू कॉपी पेस्ट इट. ओके सेलेक्ट इट एंड रन यूजर ऑडिट टेस्ट क्रिएटेड. ओके नेक्स्ट we need to grant connect to audit test. I'm going to grant connect audit. I'm going to copy paste it. It's good. Can't connect to. Okay, I'm going to select it and run grant succeed. Now I'm going to grant create table. Grant create table. Create. Procedure to audit test. Okay. Now I'm going to select this and run grant succeed. Okay. Next we audit by next we audit all operation by the next we audit all operation by the audit test users. So I'm going to do this part, okay. In we have to do it. Okay. I'm going to do this part. Audit. All by. Audit all by audit. I'm going to copy paste it. Audit test by access. Select it. I'm going to run audit succeed. Next, I'm going to audit. Select table. We have to create table and update table, insert table and delete table by audit test. So now I'm going to do that. Select table. Next update table. Next insert table and delete table. Delete table by our audit test by access. I'm going to select it, run or it succeed. Next I'm going to audit execute. Audit audit execute procedure by our audit test by access. Select it and run. Audit succeed. Okay. Next, I'm going to create that audit test user. I'm going to name it audit test and username that we use that this new use this. This is the username audit test and password also audit test. I'm going to test, text success. I'm going to connect. This role is default. I'm going to connect. The password is audit test. Okay. Okay. Now I'm going to perform operation such as create, insert, update, delete, drop the audit using this audit test user. So now I'm going to perform these actions. I'm going to select it. I'm going to create test one user, test one table. Oops, thing is not. Select all. Okay, I'm going to create table name test one and you can use your ID number. Right, test table test one created. Now I'm going to insert some data into that table. Insert into table, insert into test one table ID value 1. Row inserted. Now I'm going to update it. Actually, I have already created this coding part, you know the reason. Update test set ID equal ID. Now I'm going to show that our table select all from test. One table name, you can see details. This one is a value one. Okay, now I'm going to delete this row. I'm going to delete it, delete from test one, the row deleted. Now I'm going to drop this table. Drop table. Okay. Table test one dropped. If you want, you can run this. There is no table or view does not exist. That means that table is dropped. Okay. Next, the next one. View audit records, audit trail views. Okay, now I'm going to do that part. The audit trail is stored in the SYS OUD table. Its contents can be viewed directly or via the following views. So there are three main views are shown below. Please read these three. Okay, now I'm going to type this in SYS. Okay, I'm going to copy paste it. Okay, select all and you can see the details DB audit trail and DB common audit trail and the DB FGA audit trail, these details. Next I'm going to do view information in DBA audit trail. The most basic view of the database audit trail is provided by the DBA audit trail. View such which contains wide variety of information. The following column displays the sum of the information from the database audit trail. I'm going to copy paste it. Okay. Now I'm going to paste it. Select all and run. You can see these details, the insert create table, the test one table, and insert some data and update and select and delete and drop. You can see these details. So this is the end of this activity. So I'm going to explain this maintenance the security. So in audit, thing should be planned carefully to control the quantity of audit information. So only the audit specific operation or subject of interest, and over time you can refine the level of auditing to match your requirements. So actually these are some information, additional information. Please read this activity careful, then you will be able to understand about this enable auditing. Actually this is easy, you can understand correctly. And this is the end of this activity. So please like this video and share and comment. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.